Michael, bidon.
My name is Albert Timmer. I am a former cyclist that I was in Team Sunweb for 11 years. And now I work here in Keep Challenging Center to guide the people together with the team to become a professional.
This is the ideal combination of facilities to achieve perfect athlete development. Because any sports team wants to be faster, wants to be better. And it's all about athlete development, both individually and as a group. And here we can work with them on all disciplines, on training together, so to be a better team in a race. We can work here with all kinds of training, expertise, knowledge to make the riders better. We can better coach them. It's easier than on distance. And we can help them to develop what it is to end up in a very, very professional world where 10 people are responsible for your performance. How do you cope with it? How can you work with all these people together as an athlete to be able to get the best out of yourself? So to develop them to cooperate.
The whole Divo team is here, and all the women have also their own apartments, and we have 3 World Tour riders here. So it's a mix of riders. I think with all the knowledge that we have in the team that we can provide them already on a younger age, makes them already, I think, one step ahead of their colleagues. I think we have really a lot of knowledge in the team, and if we can help them and guide them in that process, then it's a really big advantage.
This is an absolute dream coming true. Cycling in its name, it's maybe an individual sport. There's always one guy or one girl on the podium, but how we work is the pure ultimate team sport. All the teammates sacrificing their own result to contribute to a better team result, where ultimately one guy is on the podium. And so many people who work with the athletes, it's really a joint combined effort. And here we can combine all the facilities together, all our knowledge, bring the riders together, bring the experts together, and just become a better team. This is something we have been waiting for so long. I'm very proud that today this is real.